Hi, I'm Lydia Lunch.
So I'm
Lydia?
Just getting material here,
so I thought I'd cut in.
You said what?
I think I'm just getting material here, so I thought I would just cut in.
Sorry, it's not really working, though.
I love your routine. I'm not a comedian. I deal with tragedy, but we have similar subjects. You know, the way that you talk about women, I talk about men. Serious.
That's great.
Well, the ones that are smart
look
are never
in my eyes when you're talking.
Like, yeah, I know, exactly.
I always do that.
I don't think so, Joe.
I do. Stop the dumb intimidation stuff. I was thinking. I'm allowed to think.
I know.
I think I looked down. Don't go attacking me. I see where you're going with this. I see exactly where you're going with this.
I don't think so, Joe. Don't start that shit with
me.
I'm thinking, I look around. It's okay. You're allowed to. I don't have to lock on to you and make eye contact.
Hear the thing about
don't
women.
Tell me what to look at and how to behave. That's silly. Exactly.
No, it's because you try to tell people what to do. Don't tell people where to look. That's not how you communicate with adults. You don't tell them, look in my eyes. I'm not your dog and I'm not a fucking little kid. No, you don't talk to people like that. That's dumb. That's not going to work.
I put my cigarette out of his nose, but that's okay.
You gotta do it.
I don't.
So don't threaten it.
I'm not threatening.
This is dumb shit.
No, it's fine.
Yes, it is.
It's fine.
No, it's dumb.
If she talks enough shit to you, you will punch her, right?
No.
I don't think so. No, you shouldn't do that, because I'm not going to punch him either.
Don't say you're going to, then. That's retarded. That's
hideous.
That's dumb. No, you
stage.
Say, no, I'm not on stage. You're talking to me. You're saying you're going to burn me with your cigarette?
No,
you're not burning anybody. That's dopey talk. That's dopey dumb talk. You're not burning people. What are you, fucking tough? You're going to burn people? You're an out of shape older woman. You're not burning anybody.
I'm out of shape younger woman.
I'm in very good shape.
I bet you are. Just keep
working
on it.
Don't touch me. This is dopey shit. I'm gonna burn you, and then you touch my face. This is dopey talk. It might work on other people who are impressed by you. No, not insecurity. I don't think you're cool. I was nothing but cool to you until you started trying to tell me what to do. Why? Because you're insecure and you're used to people paying attention to you. Immediately you come over to me, you have to tell me about your act and what you do. How about just talking as a human being? You ever try?